हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द मैथ्स क्लास ऑफ माउंट लिट्रा जी स्कूल सूरत. ग्रेट स्कूल, ग्रेट फ्यूचर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 5, डेसिमल नंबर्स, एंड द टॉपिक इज ऑपरेशंस विद डेसिमल्स, हाउ टू ऐड एंड हाउ टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द डेसिमल्स नंबर. एडिंग एंड सब्ट्रैक्टिंग डेसिमल, what to do, there are certain rules that you have to follow. The first point is line up decimals and fill in any empty places with zeros. If you find any empty place, so very first you have to fill that place with zeros. I will show you. Second rule, add or subtract digits in the same place value position. And the third rule says bring decimal straight down into the answer. I'm going to show you. Now we will learn how to do addition of the decimal numbers. Fine. Now here two examples are given. First example says add 0.64 and 0.39, whereas second example says add 5.74 and 3.3. So here line up the decimal points. Means what? After decimal you have to place, make their places equal. Now 0.64, 0.39, that we have done it, we have lined up. Now accordingly you add. How you add the numbers? Then you add it. If I add this, 4 plus 9, 13, 3, carry 1, then 6 plus 1, 7, and 3, 10, will keep 0 here, and 1 will carry. Now 1 plus 0 plus 0, that will come 1. Here example 2, if you look at here, then in first number, after decimal, we have 2 decimal places. But here we have only one decimal place. So we have to line up. We have to make their decimal places equal. So what to do? We'll make their decimal places equal by putting 0. Now here you can see we have made it their places equal, decimal places. So now you add. How to add the numbers? 5.74 plus 3.30. So this is the simple addition, how to add the numbers. 4 plus 0, 4, 7 plus 3, 10, carry 1, now 5, 1, 3, 8, and 1, 9. Fine. Now next, this is third example. So if you have a whole number means without a decimal, and the second number is given in decimal way, how to add it? So what you will do? Add a decimal point to the whole number. Why? Because I have to make their decimal places equal. Now after 2.69, in this number I have 2 decimal places, so I have to make this whole part also equal as a decimal number. So then add the same number of zeros. So here I want 2 decimal places, so that many zeros I am going to add it after point. Then once you line up the decimal, here I have lined up, then just add straight down. How to add the number? Simple addition. 0 plus 9, 9. 0 plus 6, 6. 8 plus 2, 10. Carry 1. 6 plus 1, 7. And 5. Clear? Now, subtraction. Now for subtraction, what you will do? So here I am going to show you some of the examples. Now here it says subtract 8.197 minus 2.82. Now this is simple subtraction. So here I do not have to make their decimal places equal. Why? Because they are already equal. Fine. After decimal we have 2 decimal places. Here also 2 decimal places. Simple subtraction, and you know that how to do subtract. 7 minus 2, 5. 9 minus 1, 8. And 8 minus 2, 6. Subtract as usual. Clear? This is your second example. Now 13.8 minus 1.27. Can you see here that here we have made it their places equal? So here it was 1. So I want to make their places equal. So I kept it 10 extra. So 13.80 and 1.27. Now subtracted the way we subtract the numbers. Now 0 minus 7 won't be possible. So I'll make it as 10. Now 10 minus 7, 3. Now this 8 will become 7. 7 minus 2, 5. 3 minus 1, 2. And 1 minus 0, 1. Then one more examples. Here some of the rules are written the same. How we do addition, the same way we have to do subtraction. Here you can see the difference: whole number, subtraction, a decimal number. So first line up the decimal points. Whole numbers have a decimal to the far right. That how many decimal point will come? 2. Because here 16.47, after 16, after this point we have 2 decimal places numbers. So in 84 also that many zeros I have to put. So place a decimal point at the right and add zeros as needed for the whole numbers. Why I added here 2 zeros? Because I wanted to make their places equal. So I kept it 2 zeros. Fill in any empty spaces with zeros. So I did the same. And then simple subtraction. 10 minus 7, 3. 9 minus 4, 5. Then it will become 3. 13 minus 6, 7. And 7 minus 1, 6. Clear? One more example. Subtracting decimal, the same. Decimal number minus decimal number. Here also you have to make their decimal places equal. In this we have 2 decimal places. Here only I have 1. So I'll keep 10 extra. Then simple subtraction. 10 minus 6, 4 will become 2. Then 2 can't be subtracted 4. So I'll just take borrow. That will become 12. 12 minus 4, 8. Then will become 9. 9 minus 8, 1. And what is left? 6. So your answer will come 61.84. Clear? Thank you. Bye-bye all of you. Stay home, stay safe.